Well, prom season is almost here, and for the 8th year in a row, the folks at TLC are helping deserving students all over the country find their perfect prom look.
Yeah, and who better to help them go glam than say yes to the dress style guru, Monte Durham. And we are so excited to have him with us now. Welcome, Monte.
Thank you.
Yes. Thanks. So good
yeah,
to see
we're
you here.
So excited about this. You know, 8 years.
Yeah, 8 years. So this started as a donation drive, and now it's become a nationwide Say Yes to the Prom initiative.
A 5-city tour. We're going to be in New York. It's going to be our last stop. We were in, you know, D.C., Knoxville, L.A., Denver, and we'll be in New York to wrap it up. Over 1,000 students.
That's amazing. And there's a fashion show.
Oh my God,
what
does
the whole
exciting
thing entail?
You know what? It entails quite a bit. I mean, you know, we have Macy's, who has designed over 20 styles specifically for this graduating class.
Yeah.
It's pretty amazing, right?
Yeah.
Men's Warehouse. We have Paul Mitchell, who styles. The stylists come in and give them the latest tips. But more important, we are building confidence, and we're there to celebrate. And we're hoping that while we celebrate, we're encouraging, we're motivating, and we're inspiring these young, deserving students to continue on this path of education.
Yeah.
Well, we know it's an amazing opportunity for these kids, but personally, what does it mean to you to be able to participate?
Well, you know, we spoke about it briefly at the break, that I grew up having difficulties finding things to wear because economically, and while you excel in some things such as academics, you know, these students, like myself, what you wore to prom mate, if you even went, was borrowed or didn't fit.
Yeah.
Well, here we're changing that.
Yeah.
We're making sure that every one of these students, and boys, you know, we start out with just girls.
Yeah.
So now we got the guys.
It's important to do both.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And anyone that has any doubt what clothes can do for your confidence.
Oh my gosh,
watch the prom.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just amazing.
Well, there's also a mentorship angle to
yes.
this whole thing. What can you tell me about that?
Well, you know, we go in and we actually speak to these students in the beginning, and we talk to them about their accomplishments. We're here to really celebrate, but we offer them opportunities to come back and work with us here at Discovery.
Amazing.
And we have a beautiful emotional clip from Oprah that is special to these students and
nice.
Very inspiring as well. So there's internships.
Yeah.
We talk about the ability of things to come on this pathway.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
it's pretty touching, amazing. And for anybody that's interested in participating in this Saturday in Macy's, any dress that is sold, social dress or a prom dress, then Macy's will donate a prom dress to Becca's Closet, a nonprofit. Up to 5,000 dresses can be donated
wow.
so that our dresses can continue on this pathway of coming and giving back to communities.
That's amazing.
It's
yeah.
amazing.
From
yeah.
prom dresses, let's talk about wedding dresses.
Uh-oh. I know
yes
a little bit about that.
Just a little.
The 11th season?
Yes, thank
How
you.
Is this possible?
Thanks for y'all's support.
Yeah,
oh, look,
of course.
How has the bridal industry changed over the years?
You know what? A lot more diversity, not only in the brides, but in the dresses, as you can see.
Yeah.
We have quite a bit. And a lot more opinions.
Ooh, you know, from the brides?
From the families.
Oh,
but especially
yeah.
from the South, you know.
Yeah.
You know, they're going to come up in your business, whether you want them to or not.
Now,
it's just the way it is.
You said in the South, that before we started the segment, that they monogram everything. Did they monogram their wedding dresses
oh,
as
yeah.
well?
If we can't monogram the wedding gown, we monogram a blue ribbon and put it into their petticoats
really?
Or their petticoats.
Nice.
The veils used to be monogrammed, but they've stepped away from that
oh,
a little
wow.
bit.
Oh, wow, yeah,
so,
that's
yeah.
interesting.
Yeah, but it's great. 11 seasons, we're very excited. We've got some really fun interjections with this new season coming up, so stay tuned. I'm
oh,
not going to give
great.
It away, but we've got some doozies.
We will. We will stay right. tuned. And for more info on Say Yes to the Prom and Say Yes to the Dress Atlanta, head to TLC.com. Monte, as always, thanks so much.
My pleasure.
Great to have you here.
Thank you.